they say this is a big rich town. I just come from the poorest part. Bright light city life, I gotta make it, this is where it goes down. I just happen to come up hard.
I never took a straight path nowhere.
What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Mark Dart. I'm back with another power video. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure you like the video and leave your comments below. And make sure you check out my last video, Power Season 4, The Jimenez Brothers. Now, Power, they just released another trailer. This is my recap of the trailer. It's on Facebook. It's not on YouTube right now. I will put the trailer up, but the last time I did that, they took it down. So I'm gonna leave the link in my description to Facebook's page if you haven't seen the trailer. But I'm gonna pretty much just recap the trailer on what happened in the trailer and what I seen. You know, I'm gonna go back and rewatch the trailer a lot more. But I watched the trailer about 5-6 times, slowed it down, stopped it, you know, to see certain parts. First thing I noticed from the get-go is Mike Sandova, this snake, dirty person, he's gonna set Ghost up, y'all. I'm telling y'all, based off this trailer, Mike Sandova is gonna try to frame Ghost. It's just that simple. You look at my other videos, I talked about how they don't have enough evidence to convict Ghost at all. It's just not enough. But now, with this new trailer, it shows us that Ghost is being set up. He even says it in the trailer. He's telling them, look, I'm being framed. I'm being set up. Mike Sandova is setting Ghost up because he don't want to take the fall for this. And it's smart on his behalf, because it's like he needs somebody dependent on. And it'll be better if he can pin it on Ghost, since Ghost don't know who the mole is, which is Mike Sandova. But that's one of the first things I noticed from the trailer. Mike Sandova is... he is trying to set Ghost up. That's why this trial would go even longer. That's why Ghost would be in jail even longer. Which lets me know that, yes, Ghost's going to be in jail for at least 5 episodes. What they did show us was the life behind the bars. You know, the life behind the bars. Ghost is going to have a whole other life behind in this jail. You know, getting into it with these inmates. I don't know. I mean, they're trying to beat him down or whatever. But Ghost is trying to stay strong. You know, you know how it is when you locked up. But Ghost is dealing with the life behind bars, and it's very tough. Another thing that I noticed in the trailer is this. That Tommy is screwing up. He's screwing up. You got this guy running, killing. I mean, he's screwing up, y'all. I mean, that's the best way I can put it. Tommy's out there screwing up. He's messing up. And I don't know how bad, but apparently Tommy got some type of beef, some type of issue with Joe Proctor, because Joe Proctor, as you can see, Tommy's got him hemmed up. You know, I don't know what the hell going on, but Tommy, he's screwing up somehow, something with Joe Proctor, him doing something. But I know based off that trailer, Tommy got some issues with Joe Proctor, and I guess we will see in season 4. Some of the other things that I seen, it was a lot of stuff, y'all, in this trailer, so make sure you check it out. But another thing that caught my attention, and it's Tyreek, man. Tyreek and Kanan. This shit is getting crazy, because now Tyreek he's making me believe that he really want to work with Kanan. We see in the trailer, Kanan is talking to Tyreek. I assume he's talking to Tyreek, and he's saying, yeah, your daddy got to pay. We about to get him or some shit. You see what I'm saying? So I don't know if Tyreek is working against Kanan, trying to set Kanan up or what. But from what I'm seeing, Tyreek, he's looking like he's going to be working with Kanan still. And that lets me know that Kanan is the one that got rid of Jukebox. I don't know if Dre got anything to do with that or Tasha. But I believe Kanan is the one that got rid of Jukebox. Now, I'm not saying he killed her or whatever, but Kanan, he did something with Jukebox, y'all. He did something with Jukebox, and Tyreek is home. And Tyreek, from what we seen in the trailer, he got some relationship with Kanan still. not only does Tyreek have a relationship with Kanan, still, your boy, your rap boy, Dre got a relationship with him too. And in this trailer, Dre is talking about, look, I want to work with you again, and I want to help you build you to the top. Now look, I don't know if Dre is doing this just to trick Kanan or not. Because if you see in the trailer, we see Tommy and Dre working together, which we all knew they was going to eventually start working together. So Tommy and Dre is working together. Maybe Dre told Tommy, like, look, Kanan is, he's out of control, man. We got to stop him. Maybe Tommy told him, like, look, we got to set him up. We got to set him up. So Dre could be trying to set Kanan up. And the only reason I say that is because you see him talking. Then later on in the trailer, you see Kanan got Dre hemmed up on the wall. You know, once again, Dre getting hemmed up by Kanan. I mean, it's just deja vu all over again. Your boy Kanan got him all hemmed up, and Dre acting all soft as usual, you know. Some other things that I seen, I believe, if, like I said, if you haven't seen my video before, I talked about the Jimenez brothers. I just put this video up, and they show little clips of who I think the Jimenez brothers are. And I think they show Ana de la Reguera in this trailer. I think one of the dudes is snorting some coke, and you can see the girl behind him, which looks like her, which she would be Alicia Jimenez. She has a gun on his head while he's sniffing coke. I would assume that has something to do with her, but I could be wrong. I mean, I could be wrong, but the new threat is in there. They showing all these new characters. Also, Simon Stern, which I'm going to do a video about him. He's returning also in the season. He's returning in Power Season 4. He actually is in that last trailer. They show him walking in the club. I just didn't get time to do the video about Simon Stern returning. But yes, Simon Stern is returning. But as we see in the trailer, we got your girl Angela trying to talk to Tasha, talking about, we need the pin goes down. We put him away. We both get out scotch-free. So your girl Angela, she's trying to convince Tasha to put Ghost away. So this shit I can't wait for the season 4, y'all. It's just so much stuff. It was so much stuff in this trailer that I'm trying to remember. But your girl Angela trying to convince Tasha, like, we need to put Ghost up. Another thing that I noticed in the trailer, I'm trying to remember everything. Something happens at Angela's apartment. Something happens at Angela's apartment. If you watch that trailer, the boys bust into her door. Then you see Angela pointing. You see her body, and she's pointing at somebody. She's pointing at something. Somebody got murked, or something happened at her apartment. And we gonna find out in season 4. But something happened at that apartment. Something. I don't know what it is, but something happened. Angela's got some type of beef. She got some type. Somebody's after her. And maybe it's your boy Tommy. Maybe he's trying to get rid of her. Maybe he's tired of her, and he's gonna get rid of Angela, you know. But like I said, if you haven't watched that trailer, go watch it. It's like a minute and 50 seconds. It's on Facebook. It's on Stars. It's on the Power page. So go check that out. There's a lot of different things that I've seen, you know, a lot of different things. But like I said, they're gonna be working on Ghost's relationship in jail. You know, the struggles he having in and out of jail, man. It's gonna be tough for him. Him being framed by Mike Sandoval is another thing. That was one of the major things. The new threat also, Simon Stern, the club, Dre working with Kanan, Tyreek talking and still having a relationship with Kanan were the major points in this trailer. And another thing that I've seen in the trailer, and it's going to answer everybody's questions, is also the return of Keisha. She's not dead, which you see my video, and everybody could assume that she's not dead. She's not dead. Now look, they don't actually show Keisha's face. Now if you watch the video, if you watch that trailer, you pause it, keep pausing. In the trailer, you're gonna see Keisha's lips. She's looking like a blunt or something, or whatever. They show her lips. That's Keisha, y'all. I'm telling y'all. Y'all let me know, but y'all watch that. I'm telling y'all, that's Keisha. She's not dead. She's looking in a blunt, and they don't show the face of her at all. So Keisha is alive. She will return. I'm confirming it right now. Keisha is alive. Straight up. I can't really think of nothing else, man. I mean, those were the major points. If I missed anything, y'all let me know. But it, like I said, it was so much stuff. It was so much stuff trying to remember everything out that trailer. Honestly, this probably was the best trailer they released. I have to agree. It showed a lot more than previous trailers. But I would have to say this was probably the best trailer. Ghost getting into it when people in jail having fights. He pretty much was beating the hell out of somebody. He got blood all over his face or whatever. But they're going to really focus on that, man. They're really going to focus on it. And it's just crazy, man. I wonder how all this stuff's going to end. I wonder how it's all going to end when Ghost gets out, especially, you know. But I really think Tommy and Kanan will be working together, man, trying to put your boy Kanan out. And I hope Tyreek ain't dirty, man. He better not be working with Kanan. He better not be doing that, man. That's just dirty, you know. But Tyreek, he don't like his daddy no more, and Kanan is brainwashing him. So I wouldn't be surprised. I would not be surprised. I'm trying to remember everything, but I really can't remember everything. But I'm gonna rewatch the trailer. I'm gonna make some probably 4 or 5 videos based off the trailer, based off stuff I seen in the trailer. But if there's anything I missed, y'all let me know, and I want to thank y'all for supporting me. Thank y'all for notifying me about the trailer, because I was busy making another video. But thank y'all once again. Keep supporting your boy, and I'm going to continue to bring you power content. But it's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
And I'm convinced I made sacrifices. I've been balling ever since. We seeing so many blessings. Shit don't make no sense. Someone watching over us, so shot goes out to him.